بايدن.
Thank you, Biden.
Thank you, Blinken.
Thank you, Blinken.
Thank you, Blinken.
Thank you, Blinken.
Thank you, Blinken. Thank you, Blinken. Thank you, Blinken.
I just had an opportunity to meet with some of the families of some of the hospitals, as I have on every visit to Israel. Of course, it's President Biden's not something to help. And I just wanted to share with you what I just shared with them.
Don't
bring your loved ones home. It's at the heart of everything we're trying to do. And we will not rest until every man, woman, soldier, civilian, is back home. There is a very strong proposal on the table. I'm not going to say yes. It needs to get this done. That is our determination, and we will not rest. We will not stop until we're reunited. So please keep strong, keep the faith. We will be with you every single day until we get this done.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.